Hey guys, for today's video, I'm going to be doing a room tour. Since Fatimah is not here, she went on a trip and she will be back tomorrow. I'm going to enter my room right now. My room is not good, like, it's just a room. Like, don't judge my crappy room.
It's a door. I didn't decorate it or anything at all. And this is what it looks like when you enter my room. So, here I have my dresser. And it's a mirror and you can see me and everything. And I just decorated it and stuff. That's from my brother. And there's just stuff here, like, you know, for me, like hair ties and stuff. And then I have like jars, because of the drawers. And yeah, that's my dresser. I have my stuff in it. I have like a box of candies, because I love candies. There's like, I'm running out of stuff in it. There's like stuff, like they're just stuff. And then that's like old dog glue and stuff. And I keep my books in here. And these dolls, I don't use, they're just sitting here because I don't play with dolls anymore. So here's my bed. Obviously, I sleep on it. Stuffed animal right here, and then the stuffed pillow right here. To make my bed comfy. These are my blankets. Yeah, it's my bed. Here I have, I don't know what to call these. It's just a pillow thing. It's very comfy. Very comfortable, you know. Just grab a book and read. Here are some table things. That's an iPad, and that's a phone. I technically have two phones. That's my cello, because I play cello. That's a chair. Yeah, I don't even use these tables that much. And here's a slime, but it's kind of dying. It's going dark. So now here is my closet. I have a box of stuffed animals. And here are my clothes and everything. It's I have a lot of clothes, I guess. Those are where I keep my socks. Those are like where I keep my pants and stuff. And that's a heater. I don't use it. I have a bunch of stuff up there. Yeah. And here's a little clothes hanger. Right here. Keep my stuff there. Absolutely nothing. And yeah, that's pretty much my whole room. Yeah. That is the end of my room tour. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Make sure to subscribe and drop a like. See you guys next time.